Hello everybody, I'm Captain Tai, and welcome back to Air Force Horizon 4. And today, we are just gonna do some more playlist event. We only have... this is completed. This is missing. 97. I know what car we're going to take, but that is for later. Here is the next... Ford A-Class. Is any Ford? Let us check it out.
Even though it's freezing out there, I'm pretty sure you'll have a lot of fun with this seasonal. Just make sure you wrap up warm.
Yeah, we will see about that. Which car I'm going to use them? When you don't actually know. Power figure. Could use this. I can use the boss. I can. Not that. Focus RS. Let's use the Focus RS, but I want to upgrade it first, and we'll be right back. Okay, the car is fully upgraded, and we start on expert and see how it goes. Just as normal. You never know with these drive avatars. Okay. I reckon this is going to be a little bit unfair, but you never know. Hey! Okay, that was a little bit close, but whatever. We are catching up. Well, not shocking we are in first, but yeah, it's better to be safe than sorry sometimes with our avatars. Maybe I should start every race in, was it in pro, and then work my way. Oh, there's only one up, but. Like do every pro, say it's three races, two in pro and one in expert. Nah, in unbeatable. Yeah, I think that is the plan for forward and from now on. But we will see. Crashing all over the place. But the finish line is up ahead, and I think we got this in the bag. And we do. So next thing we need to do is that speed zone over here. I think I know the car to do it in. And weirdly enough, it's a Ford. But what can you do when it's a great car? It's a great car. And I didn't even see the speed needed. I'm just going to gun for it and hope for the best. And I didn't fail that, and we did a little bit too wide. Does that mean my... Okay. I think we needed 97. And it's a personal best too, so... maybe? And seasonal objective completed. This car is awesome. It does really good everything, actually. Little bit weird on racing tarmac, but else than that, it's a good car. Okay, let us continue on with the seasonal event. And difficulty, we are turning it all up to pro. Nothing too difficult, but yeah, you never know. And I don't know how to speak today. Again, that's a usual with me, but whatever. Easy there, car. And just like that, keeps inside, and we are moving on. We are in fifth at the moment. Okay, closing in slowly but steady. We got a lot more power down those car in front of us, I think. Okay, one more car to go and we are in first position. And this car likes to drift, of course it does. Okay, power down. Okay, okay. Oh no, I need to keep it up. The last two corners. And I need to rewind. I screwed that up big time. I actually need to do something here. And we are in first. Okay, that was actually a little bit close. The car was a little bit faster than me. And I did some stupid cornering, but whatever. Let us just continue on to the next and final race. And now is the part where I say I'm going to screw up. Because unbeatable. I don't think this is not going to go so well. But you never know. You never know. And we are on a lap circuit as well. Okay. Continue on. I should get up two more places before the next lap, but little bit ruthless driving but me but on my part, but come on. Braking a little late, but catching up, I think, to those cars in front of me. I cannot put the hammer down right now. I'm not doing too good of a cornering right now. I know that for sure. No, 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 no. Okay, I don't like rewinding, but again, I know even when I screwed up, and that was like powering out there. Okay, I'm bullying. I know I'm not, that it's not fair, but I think I need to replace to be guaranteed to win. I'm not sure, but we will see. Yeah. Didn't go so well there. But that's a useful meme, and higher PI, but again, yeah. Should go better, but what can you do? But we completed it, and that means we completed the playlist. We already did the Mustang RTR run test track. So let us check out the playlist event and see how we're doing. Okay then, the playlist festival event. Let's check it out. I completed 80%. So we get the Regera. That is going to be cool. And we got the Siri 80% bonus. Oh, the Stig t-shirt. I beat the Stig. So we actually completed that too. Cool. And the daily challenges, again, I can only do by doing it daily. So other than that, almost 100% complete again. I think I like to do 100% complete, but 100% complete, but I wish there were more reward than getting 5,000 credits to complete it 100%. But again, what can I do? I'm just a normal user using this game. So, any further ado, let's check out the Regera. Is it black? On the screen it was blue. But whatever, it's the Regera. This is going to be a handful. I'm sure, and think this only have one gear as well. So yeah, it will be interesting to see. So any further ado, let us take it around the test track and see what it will do. This car is going to be crazy. Yeah, I only have one gear. Oh, this is going to be weird and not gearing us, just telling you that. Turn but whatever. Okay, there we go. So in 3, 2, 1, go. Oh. I think this will be top 15, not too fast because again it's slippery outside, so not going to be that crazy, but I will give it a go. I hope maybe we'll beat the Concept 2, the Regera, no not the Regera, the, I forgot what it was called, the something.
Recalculating route. In 400 yards, turn right.
Okay, okay, okay. Gun it, gun it. And across the line. I think it could be cleaner, but I think it had to be summertime and not wet outside, so it won't be too crazy. But again, does this has this party feature and still, let me try. I think so. Ah, I don't have it. Maybe I can change the gearbox around, but whatever. Yeah, so that was the Regera. Good car. If you got it, I think it's a keeper. But if you didn't got it, maybe Auctionhouse is somebody is crazy enough to sell it, but you never know. So yeah, that was the playlist event. Again, next week our new season, a new opportunity. So a Mercedes 4-stone challenge, and I think we already have done those cars around the test track. We don't have this Wrangler Double D and Ferrari Dino, I don't think we have done, but I know we have done this one. So we will see about car. Maybe the 4-stone shop will have some. But any further ado, I think this is going to do it for this video. So I want to thank you very much for watching this video. If you like this video, hit that like button, subscribe for more, and I will see you in the next one. Good. Bye.